This is how they do the science club in the Bahamas.
You're talking about.